Using silk flowers and plastic tops, I make potted plants for my dollhouse. This was from a can of spray paint. This was shaving cream and body wash. First, I pull a couple of leaves off some silk plants. Then, I hot glue them into the plastic top. And then I continue to glue stuff in until the space is all filled. And that's it. Happy crafting!
We'll be right back.